I won't lose. Come on.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
Take the lead.
I got this. Gotcha. Bring it. Back, back. And count. Glad that's over.
Let's end this quick. Let's do this. Take him down.
I can help too.
Let's finish this.
Not bad. I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can
Let
do.
Let me handle this. There! Bring it! Yeah. Get him! Okay. See you around.
I'll go first, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know. That's it!
Here it comes. Ah! That's that. That it? Don't hold that.
You got it.
Too bad.
Get him.
Deal with that.
All set. Keep it up. That's it.
Nothing to it. Don't hold back.
You got it.
It's over. Take the lead.
Here goes. All set. Moving on then.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Keep it together.
Come on. There. Finish him off.
Some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right.
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Here goes. Try to stay in sync. Spectacular! Keep calm. All good. Keep calm. Okay. All right, I think that did it.
Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go!
No surprises there. You asked for it.
So tired.
I got it.
No, I can't.
I'm coming.
I'm just so tired.
Sure is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further.
What do you think of this trick?
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
Cloud! Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
Last warning. Back off or die.
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down? Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted, and kinda creepy.
People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything, but you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry. This won't take long.
Not at all. Get him!
It's on you.
Let me handle this.
I'll take care of them.
It's over. One more shot.
Nothing to it.
Thank you.
show you what I can do.
Come on.
This one's for you! Back me up, okay? That's it! One more shot!
I think I just heard a little kid. Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
We could always run away, right?
Take the lead.
Let me handle this. I'll take care of them. What do you think of this trick? This one's for you! Go on! Back me up, okay?
Hang
that
back.
Was the grease.
That's that. You okay?
Oh, all good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
Thank you.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game.
Huh?
But...
It'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go, then?